Now, let me say this.
No!
Fine.
All right, gentlemen, desperate times call for desperate measures.
What are you going to do? What do you have in mind?
Coach, last call.
What are you talking about, last call, Norm? It's 6:45.
No time for last call. These glasses have to be off the tables by 7 bells.
Excuse me. This bar closes at 7?
Well, you're only on the first Thursday of every month. You see, we call it Viva La Difference Evening. Yeah, we go home to our wives, girlfriends, workbenches, power tools.
This is the weirdest bar I've ever been in.
Coach, what the hell are you doing?
Son, this is Viva La Difference night. Where the hell did the month go?
What?
You regulars just tricked those three guys out of the bar.
Oh.
Hey, let's have a round here, Sammy. It's on your hand.
What's going on here?
Well, we just get rid of your friends, Diane.
Yeah, it was all Normie's idea. The man's a genius. Yeah.
There you go.
Norman, I think there's something you should know about those guys. Yeah. They're not gay. In fact, one of them tried to hit on me tonight.
What? But you said they were.
I said there were two gay men in the bar. I didn't say who they were. They, along with myself, have had a wonderful time watching you make complete idiots of yourself. Yeah, the guys I was talking about are still here. Right, guys?
Right.
Better than Vera.